last elimination game of the season was between the Ateneo Blue Eagles and the FEU Tamaraws, a battle for top seed on September 11. The Eagles owned the first half, finishing both quarters only a point ahead of the Tams. Nico Salva and Ryan Buenafe led the flight that kept them on top till the end of the second quarter. FEU took the third, finishing 4 points ahead of the Eagles, but the Eagles bounced back and kept the game tight all throughout the fourth. Threes from Eric Salamat and Kirk Long put the Eagles back up, but the Tams answered with threes of their own and trips to the line, keeping the number one spot 74-72. The Blue Eagles have twice to beat advantage as they face off against the Adamson Falcons on September 19, Sunday at the Araneta Coliseum.